So we're gonna go out here and shoot some hoops. What's up, guys? Huh? Anybody? No? All right.
Let's just go on the road and play some celebrity basketball.
And them times. Look at this time, huh? With the time. And we got the basketball.
We're going to play basketball. I believe we found a basketball. So I asked Johnny Bravo if we could move his vehicle. I shouldn't say I asked. I said, hey, Johnny, come move your vehicle.
Well, like, I don't know. I think if I went one-on-one with everyone at Impact, I could beat them.
You're making me want to get a pair of sneakers. I'll find a pair of 11 sneakers out there.
I think, yeah. Hands down. I'm not saying you ain't hard up there. Mike is. I'm just...
Yo, I'm about to find a... We're about to play now. You take this. I'm going to make sure Bravo gets that, and I'm going to find a pair of 11 sneakers. Who's got size 11 feet? Who's got a pair of 11 sneakers? He's out there talking shit about ball. I need a pair of sneakers. We need to play a little one-on-one.
I got 15, brother. I
can't. You got 11 sneakers. You know what? I think I got something in my bag. I think I got at least cardio sneakers I can play if I can find them. Thanks, Bravo. Jake's out there talking shit. I gotta go.
All right, I'm doing it right now.
No, I think he beat me, yeah.
What is basketball?
Basketball is a sport where you put a round ball into a hoop.
Yeah. I need to get socks and shoes so I can ball up on Jake out here. Because he was talking shit over there. He said he beat everybody on the Impact roster in one-on-one. I don't like that. Can't say that to a competitive man. And I have to deal with the consequences, so we gotta play now. Workout though. It's a good workout. You're looking at an Impact basketball champion.
Oh, he just lost to Elgin?
Yeah. How?
Is Elgin good? Was my brother actually playing defense though? So he's playing at Tom's. Elgin was playing in tennis shoes. Oh yeah, that's not fair. We're having a rematch someday.
A special thing there, you know what I mean, that you don't get in normal matches.
There's pain when you're in
the crowd, like that. that's all that matters, that the crowd liked it.
I'm a little bit nervous, I can't really talk, but my ideas are running through my head, so I'm gonna go with them right now and deal with it.
Claire walked up to me.